Hey, I'm Simon and I am back at AirBeamTV dressed like an idiot because we have good news! This just in, thanks to iOS 13, now all AirBeamTV Mirror apps for iPhone and iPad support stereo sound in Safari browser. With more on this story, it's me. Oh. Yes, it's true. iOS 13 has answered our prayers and we can now have stereo sound in Safari browser. So all we need to do is check that we have iOS 13. So grab your iPhone or iPad, open Settings, scroll down to General and click About. And it will say software version on mine 13.1.2. If you click Software Update, you can find out if you can update to iOS 13 if you're on a lower version. So I'm on iOS 13. All I need to do now is open the Mirror app. I'm using an LG TV with a Chromecast Ultra. This app has also been upgraded, so the latency is even less now. Great news. So all I need to do on my iPhone is open the Mirror for Chromecast app, find my Chromecast, hit Mirror Chromecast, and wait the short time until my screen appears over here. Sure enough, there he is. So let's open Safari, finally. And here I have a video on Vimeo, which I can hit play on. All I need to do is make sure the sound is turned down and the mute switch is disabled, so it's not muted. I can turn the sound up on here, and as you can hear, sweet, sweet stereo sound. As ever, by putting it into full screen on my phone, turning it on its side, the same thing will happen on this screen. And you can see an Instagram notification there. I'm very popular. And thanks to the stereo sound, now perhaps you might want to play music. Say your TV's hooked up to a nice sound system, a sound bar. We can open up Spotify in this instance, play some music through here. Stereo sound through our TV. Nice. Should we wait for the drop? We don't have time. We did have time. And that's how easy it is. If you do have any queries, questions, or thoughts, feel free to get in touch with us via email or Facebook Messenger. In the meantime, that's the news from AirBeamTV. Happy mirroring.